All right. So first off, what we're doing, we're just doing cardiac right now. So I'm just going to be looking, observing, looking for any abnormalities I can see off right off the bat. On the hands, I'm going to be just pressing on that nail bed, observing any shininosis, or if there's any clubbing of the hands as well. There are not, which is good. All right. Next up, I'm just observing the chest, checking for any asymmetries, making sure there are no abnormalities or anything like that. We're good so far. All right. All right, let's see here. All right, so next what I'm going to be doing is now I'm just going to be identifying the apical pulse. So I'm just going to put the bottom of the heart there. Just going to find that apical pulse, see if you can find it. He's killing. He's alive, that's for sure. All right. So. All right. So again, he's already creating a really small barrier, but now we'll be palpating the sections, checking for pain. Any pain there, sir? No. Okay, good. Good for you. Don't see me. Okay.
I will.
All right. All right. Again, we'd be palpating for any thrills that we can see right there. All right. All right. So, next up, I'm going to be using the stethoscope. We're going to be checking. So we're going to go second intercostal space. Checking for the tricuspid, and then we'll go fifth on that side, checking for that mitral, good old pet monkey. Ready? You're alive, sir. Congratulations.
All right.
All right, and you can sit up for me, please, sir.
Yes.
That would be great. Alright, so next I'm going to be using the bell over all of those same locations, and I'm just going to have you take a little bit deeper breath than normal, okay? Deep breath. Okay, so again, what we're just listening for, I'm listening for anything other than the normal lub dub. If there's any S3 or S4 sounds. All right. So next up, what I'm going to be doing here is I'm going to have Aaron flex forward a little bit for me. And you're going to take a deep breath in, exhale, and then hold. Hold for me. Hold. Good to go. There you go. You can sit up normal, and again, on the inhalation, we're going to hold it at the top of the inhalation, okay? Go. Good for you.
Way to follow instructions for once. Good.
Try.
All right. And that'll be it. See you guys.